This is an original of mine. It's called The Old Man in the Sea. It was written for a book report project.
Upon his final